said. I was warming up for the rock and roll finale there.
Nobody told me about any rock and roll finale.
I know they didn't, because you're not in it.
Anyway, we haven't got time.
Sid, we've got to make time, because back there I have got some rock and roll legends. Oh. You can't move for wheelchairs and walking frames. These are the lads who started it all off. Without them, you wouldn't have Brass, Duran Duran, Wet Wet Wet. Come to think of it, they've got a lot of answer for this lot.
Anyway, who's going to know your old rock and roll legends?
Steps back into the 50s. Everyone will remember them.
Eh?
Are you ready, lads?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, but who are we going to see?
Little Willie.
Eh?
Not that. I'm talking about Wee Willie Harry!
Okay, come along with baby, there's the whole lot of shaking.
Now we've got a man who's got 57 varieties of music.
57 varieties?
Yes, it's the one and only Heinz!
Whenever I'm sad, whenever I'm blue, whenever my troubles are heavy, you can start a side playing guitar, just like Eddie.
Just like Eddie. Was a bit like me, wasn't it?
He is, he's not a loony.
Talking about loonies, remember the Raving Monster Loony Party?
The Raving Monster Loony Party?
Yeah, because here's the leader, screaming Lord Sutch!
Cause she's the London late at night.
Jack the Ripper.
And his little black bag and his one-track mind.
Jack the Ripper.
Jack the Ripper. Pretty little girl, he's taking my advice.
Jack
the Ripper. The London late at night.
When he walks down the street, every girl he meets, he says his short name, Jack the Ripper.
Pretty frightening.
Yeah. What was that?
He just bit one of the dancers. Talking about bites, here's someone who's covered in love bites. Mostly self-inflicted. He's going to revive a golden oldie. So if there's a golden oldie out there wants reviving, you better see him. He's a legend in his own mind. My friend and his, the Prince of Posers, Jess Conrad!
Trip with me, yeah. Oh. I sit down to Mississippi, down to New Orleans. Every song and bell is a Mississippi queen. Down to Mississippi, down to New Orleans.
Well, there you go, Sid, the rock and roll legends.
Yeah, but what are we going to do with them?
We're going to do some good old rock and roll!
Down in Louisiana, called the New Orleans. Up amongst the woods, amongst the evergreens. Left all our cabin